Hi, I'm Evie Phipps, and I'm from the Dothan First Ward.
My name is Lucas Mitchell.
My name is Kazette Bush from Dothan First Ward.
My name is Tyler Phipps.
My name is Emily Mitchell.
My name is Jacob Mitchell.
My name is Landon Phipps.
My name is Elvis Presley, and I'm the king of rock and roll.
I play Mary in the play.
So my role for this play is I'm the Roman soldier slash trumpeter.
In the play, I'm playing one of the three shepherdists.
I am King Benjamin in the play.
In this play, I am a horse, of course.
I am Alma the Younger in the play.
So the play is, it's a telling of Jesus Christ's birth, but it's from the innkeeper's POV, and it has a bunch of quotes and tellings from Bible prophets and Book of Mormon prophets, and it leads up to Jesus' birth. And it has a bunch of musical specials, musical instruments playing from all of the youth in the ward.
What I've enjoyed most about being in this play is connecting with friends, learning about the gospel, going over the story of Jesus Christ.
What I like about this play is how it just brings everybody together and we can learn about the true story of Jesus Christ's birth and just spending time together with the songs and the spirit of things.
So I liked about the play is like having a part and being in a tower, because that's kind of cool.
I like the songs and how they portray the story of Jesus' birth.
Oh, I like this play because it shows the true story of Christmas.
I've enjoyed being in the play by listening to others sing and by having my own part and talking about Jesus Christ and how he was born.
I've enjoyed being in the show by far because I feel like it brings me closer to Heavenly Father. But at the same time, I get to do what I love and, you know, act. You know, I get to be Elvis. And that's like bringing two worlds a little bit closer to me.
So me personally, I love performing as Mary because I get to kind of experience what she felt while singing the song. And I also love working with the youth in the ward because they're amazing to be around and it's also really fun.
My testimony of Jesus Christ is that I know that he died on the cross for us and that if we ever need him, that he's always there for us.
I know if we do repent and we turn to God, we will return to heaven.
I believe that Jesus is the true Christ and that his word is true.
I know that Jesus Christ is the true Son of God, and I know that he sacrificed everything for me and everyone in this world. And I love him with all of my heart, and I can't wait to see him once again.